I'm standing here with Dan Amicucci, who's about to make a huge commitment for a multi-use mixed development project on the south side of Mount Vernon. Can you tell us a little bit more about it?
That's correct. Well, it's going to be a three-phase project consisting of about 356 units. Like Rich said, it's going to be mixed development of workforce, seniors. We're going to also add something that's badly, desperately needing in the area. We're going to build a six-story parking structure, which will not even service our development, but will be used for the public to rent on a monthly basis and to support the large retail sector that we're going to be adding, about 53,000 square feet of retail. So hopefully we're going to change that area around. And well, Rich, you'll be a neighbor.
I will be a neighbor. Now, before we go on to the next question, we got to put a dollar amount on that because I think it's a significant number.
It is. It's going to be about $100 million of a development job. So it's a big project.
A huge job-creating project. Heard it here first from the developer himself, going to put mixed-use parking structures, retail activity desperately needed for the economy in Mount Vernon. Now, you heard the mayor talk about crime being down. You heard about him talk about the Memorial Field project moving forward. You heard about the scores of improvements to service that his administration has made. How does that help give you confidence in the project that you're doing, or how does that help you sell your project to the neighboring area to come and participate in your project?
Well, nobody's going to live in any area unless they know they're going to be safe. I mean, it's got to look good, it's got to be built right, but if no one feels safe, no one's moving into that area. I wouldn't allow my kids, no one allowed their kids to move into that area. So with the new Commissioner Bell in charge, I think you've seen since Mayor Clinton's been in charge a big change in crime and where it's been going. So that's number one. As far as all the other amenities that have coming into the city, I mean, that's just another feather in the cap of this administration and this mayor of making development
big priority,
big part of and good for us, and that's what's making us come to the city. So we're excited and really look forward to making this thing happen.
Well, Dan, thank you so much. The city thanks you. I thank you and look forward to great things from you.